Are we live? It looks like we are live. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the Pop Culture Asylum. I'm your host, Gabriel. I hope everyone is having a great day so far. And we need to address something about the Kyle Riley situation. Now, in case you guys don't know, Kyle Riley, last night, the wrestling world was worried. And the reason why that was is because supposedly last night, people were saying that Kyle Riley had a seizure. And there is even pictures like showing that, and you can see the pictures on Twitter. And like, it looked like Kyle Riley legit had a seizure. And everyone was worried last night. Even I was worried. Like, it's already bad enough that we have, like, some of these, like, bad wrestling tragedies. Like, the last, like, we don't need another one in 2021. And, like, the fact that we, like, the situation sucked last night. It really, really did. But this morning, there was multiple reports saying that this was all a work, that what happened last night was all a work. Now, I can't really judge on the on what happened on NXT because I didn't really watch NXT tonight, though I will watch NXT this week 100% because I was impressed on what they did at Vengeance Day. But yeah, like this, and of course, like this ended up being, this was being like reported as like this was all being like a thing for a storyline, like Kyle Riley having a seizure is not real. And like this was confirmed by Ryan Satin, who is like on the WWE's payroll, and this is what he had to say on his Twitter feed. But what I'm being told, Kyle Riley did not suffer a real seizure after NXT tonight or yesterday, technically, and did not suffer a medical episode. According to WWE sources, it was all just a part of a storyline. Happy to hear he's okay. I'm also told that there was no intent to make it look like he was suffering a seizure. That's just spread due to what was reported back from the few fans in attendance. So, first of all, thank God Kyle O'Reilly's okay. And thank God he didn't have a real seizure. Which is good. Okay, I'm glad that Kyle Riley is in good health. But WWE, like, people are shitting on WWE right now for this. Now, don't get me wrong. WWE deserves to be shit on for a lot of, like, nasty, scummy things. This is not one of them. Okay? Because WWE is just, like, okay, this is kind of a confusing situation because, they did this as a storyline, right? They, like, Kyle Riley didn't have a real seizure. But here's the thing. Why didn't they, like, play anything out? Because, you know, like, after someone gets attacked after your show, like, usually they put something on YouTube or put something on Twitter that, like, they just send him, that they just send that superstar who got attacked out by a stretcher and all that. Like a little off-the-air extra kind of thing. But as of right now, like, we see none of that. All we've seen were the pictures. And there was even one picture of Triple H coming out. Even one picture of Triple H coming out trying to comfort Kyle Riley. And, like, why would Triple H have to come out there if it wasn't extremely serious? Like, that's what, like, it's a kind of confusing situation. And this is a little early, and this story is still kind of in development. I'm going to check just one second. So, see if they sent out any videos about this situation. And, like, no. Like, there's no, like, like exclusive like video like showing like Kyle Riley being stretchered out of the arena. There's none of that. You can look at the WWE page, video page right now. Nothing's there. And I already checked the Twitter feed. I already checked their channel. So like people kind of being mad about this situation, I don't know. It's kind of justified because like someone, like there's reports saying that Kyle Riley got a seizure, and obviously WWE didn't send out any message like, oh, Kyle Riley sent a seizure, sent his hopes and prayer to them. They didn't send out that message. But at the same time, they didn't like do like a video like of him like setting out, like being carried out in a stretcher. All we had to go off of was the pictures. That's all we had to go off of. And especially one picture of Triple H comforting them. So of course people are going to be worried. Of course people are going to be afraid. It's like, of course people are going to be worried about Kyle O'Reilly's health. Now, again, I'm glad that Kyle O'Reilly's okay. I really am glad that Kyle O'Reilly's okay. I'm glad that he didn't have a real seizure, and I'm just glad that he's okay. But this is just a fishy situation. Just a fishy situation. Who knows? We don't have anything like on the Twitter feed or on the YouTube page. We might see something later. But like usually when something very bad happens, like they usually just send it out to for all of us to know immediately. But like obviously that wasn't the case. So Kyle Riley is not injured. But they didn't send us a video of him being carried out to, like, evolve the storyline a little bit. All we had to go by was those pictures by that one fan. And I see on social media that, like, some people are giving, shit. Like, some people are literally, like attacking this guy because he got worried a little bit. Why are people attacking the fan who sent out these pictures? Why? I just don't get it. Like, he got worried and, well, like, he just wanted to, like, maybe, okay. Maybe he wanted to get this, I don't know. Like, a part of me tells me that he had good intentions in heart and just wanted everyone to know. Okay? And because, I don't know, this is a very weird situation. This is a very, very weird situation. I want to know what you guys think in the comment section. Like, do you think WWE's in the right or in the wrong here? Do you think the fan that sent those pictures is in the right or in the wrong here? I want to know what you guys say in the comment section. But, yeah, this is a very, very weird situation. But I'm just glad Kyle O'Reilly's okay. I'm just glad that Kyle O'Reilly's okay. But that's all I gotta say. This video is not too big or anything. Just addressing the Kyle O'Reilly situation. But yeah, if there's any updates on this situation, of course I'll make another video about it. But yeah. But I'm just glad Kyle O'Reilly's okay. I'm just glad Kyle O'Reilly's okay. I'm just saying that the way WWE is handling this is weird, but I'm glad that Kyle Riley's okay. I'm just happy he's okay. But that's all I gotta say. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys like the content that I make sure you leave a like, make sure you leave a comment. And until next time, this is your boy Gabriel, and I'll see you next time in the Asylum. Have a nice day, guys.